Dad.
What are you doing today?
Hello, I'd like a word with you, please. About the mess you've been leaving in the school. I'll just get a coffee, please. Yes, empty crisp packets, bottles. There's even a pizza box. Look, I've got maintenance people coming in to do some work on the school before the start of term. I don't want them thinking we've got a load of squatters living there. Thank you. Well, the building's completely locked up, so if it's not you then, who is it?
Get it? Why don't you just smash it up?
Well, let Norma know that I've discovered it. I'm signing my own death warrant. I need to concentrate. Just let me think.
Good luck with that.
Hello? What are you doing?
Did you get back?
Yesterday. Must have been in bed by the time you got home. Why are you dressed like a reject from an 80s pop video?
I'll have you know a lot's changed since you've been swanning off. And I've hated seeing Juliet so upset over you, letting her down again. So, I thought I'd show her I could be one person she can rely on. So, I'm gonna get fit, gonna work out, I'm gonna be a role model.
Well, let's see how long that lasts.
So you? I mean, running away from all your problems, gambling all our money away. I mean, you're not exactly a pillar of society, are you?
It's pillar, and as a matter of fact, I am. I have a wonderful new client who has given me the drive to salvage my legal career. She is a woman who demands excellence, and that is exactly what she is going to get. So whilst you're sweating over the rug, I will be talking to Verity about rejoining the law firm. She may be able to ignore my calls, but she cannot ignore me in person.
Doing. Giving Norma exactly what she wants to hear. But when I am back on my feet, I will do everything in my power to destroy her. I'm in.
Oh. There's me thinking that ignoring, what, 12 of your calls would give you a bit of a hint.
Fine welcome home for a weary traveller.
What do you expect? Marching band? Right, I've got a lunch meeting. I'm rapidly losing my appetite.
Yes, I'm sure I deserve that.
OK, you deserve to be struck off, possibly prosecuted for what you did. Quite frankly, I'm astounded that you had the nerve to walk through that door.
Well, if it's nerve you want, I've come to ask for my job back.
Oh, you can't be serious.
I'm deadly serious. Go on, Verity. You know what a great team we made.
Yeah, until you started overcharging clients and skimming money off the top to fund your gambling problem, yeah.
I've actually been in rehab for the past 6 weeks.
You're lying. All you do is lie.
Yes, you're right. I have made choices that have hurt people. The people that I care for. And some strangers didn't deserve what I brought to their door.
Yeah, and I'd almost believe you. If I didn't know that everything you say comes with an ulterior motive.
My only motive right now is to be able to look myself in the mirror and not be disgusted. I want to do some good, Verity. Help vulnerable people, put the real criminals behind bars where they belong.
Yeah, and that all sounds very noble. Do you know what you should do, I think, if you want to do some good? Is adopt a puppy. Do what you need to do, but it's not going to have anything to do with me.